Peoria are being demolished. The row of fourplexes is coming down in the area synonymous with violent crime. The city determined the buildings are a nuisance because people break in, do drugs, and start fires. Most of those fourplexes are vacant.